Thou shalt only play new music. Thou shalt only play new music born in the great county of Nottinghamshire. Thou shalt honour and play all forms and genres of new music.
Thank you, Tiny. Hello, welcome to another Trent FM Future Session, doing our best to showcase a potential Notts number one of the future. This week, we focus on the latest up-and-coming talent to emerge from the newly expanded CRS Studios in St. Anne's, with one eye on the mic and the other on the 2012 Olympics wrestling star. Give it up for the artist you don't want to mess with. This is Crossy. Please don't hurt me.
It's Crossy. Big up CRS Entertainment. Big up everyone showing me love at the minute. The supporters. It's Crossy. Big up my best mate, Dwayne Francis. I wouldn't be here without you. Big up Big Trev. Yo, 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 yo. See, I'm 15 on a deep crime scene, but I still spit fire like Heat magazine. I love my flow, I love my style. I know everybody's out to get me, trying to write bars and they're trying to sweat me. But the thing is, they got fluffy hair, they got fluffy sneers, I got a cute face, that's why they call me the fluffy bit. I'm brand new, not a rip, not a tear. Everything's all mine, I don't want to share. I'm going 996 on this crime scene. Everybody knows me, everybody owes me, everybody wants a piece and everybody chokes me. When I'm on Facebook, everybody pokes me. I'm working with the best of the rest and see your rest. You can't test, see your rest, you can't test. Second verse now. All the supporters again, showing love. Pidge on the guitar. Cross there. Right, Pidge, you ready? Let's go. Yo, yo, yo. You played the cello when he said hello and caught in the act and your teeth went yellow. When he went home, a jolly good fellow, and dropped to the floor and your legs went jello. It's appalling, the standards are falling. Got holes in your jeans because you're always crawling. It's your living getting poked by your porcupine with salt water in your eye. Rips in your jeans, you think you're super fly. Everybody says that you're recess. Something like a water slide. It started rough, no man's in the night. Something like a power glide. Close up, please, because you're catching the flies. Boyfriend's ringing, won't answer the call. His name is Peter or Paul. Forget his name, girl. You've had them all. You've had them all. It's Cross, yeah. Big up everyone, yeah. Pitch. That's it, mate. It's the end.
So, Crossy, you've just been telling me that you can throw your 150-kilo wrestling coach the other side of the room, so I'm going to be on my best behaviour.
Yes, I think you should.
I promise. I am intrigued, though, about what you were saying earlier about Eskimos being bad rappers.
Oh, no. Like, I said that in the winter, I can't... Like, the throat, the muscles in your throat, like, tighten up. I don't know if this is a true fact, but I know this from my friend.
It's the excuse that you're sticking to, yes, when you have a bad day.
And then obviously, Pigeon added on it and said that...
Pigeon, your guitarist?
Yes.
Rather than a random pigeon in Market Square that you were...
I was sitting there talking to it, like...
You're going, Mr. Pigeon, do you find it hard to rap, you know, to the Pigeon Massive at Christmas time when it's all cold? They descend on... You know when they do the ice rink in the Market Square? The pigeons are trying... That's when you see pigeons, they look like they're trying to say something to you, but... It's the cold weather.
Yeah, it is, indeed.
Just they were thick, incoherent animals, but you've educated me.
Yeah, trying to rap.
So what's the dream?
I want to... do something in my community. Obviously, from being a youth representative, I want to like make an impact, and I'm like want to stay in Nottingham and base, but I want to make it big and I want to be a star.
She mentioned you've had your moments when you were lacking confidence. What was the trigger point for you? Was it CRS? Was it Armani, you've mentioned before, as an influence on you?
And my mum, actually, my mum was a rapper back in the day.
Your mum was a rapper?
Yeah, like a rapper, like Danger Lou or some crazy name. And I remember
you need
this,
to dig out those demos.
Yeah, I do. And then like, I remember this crazy rap.
She's going to bribe you, mum.
Oh, my grandma and my mum used to sing.
Your grandma was a rapper as well?
Yeah, my grandma helped me
rap. Three generations of rappers.
My grandma helped me rap my lyrics. She used to see that I'm on the computer blasting the music out, and she's there giving me like little hints in what to put. So it kind of originated from my family, so... Yeah, just confidence built up through the generation, I suppose.
Yo, see I'm ripping and slipping and cracking my shoe, cause my trainers are ripping and on the next hype thing I'm flipping and dirty ass thing like Cobb or Kipling. War. Yo, are you looking at my trainers sprayed up nice by the painters, the meat cleavers, the beef eaters, the new four-door thing, it's a seven-seat, it's an old school thing like my colour feelers. See I throw on my new creps, look at me now, I'm taking new steps. Step one, step two, off to the shop cause I got a big hole in my shoe. No need for the street crime, but they're brawling, listen to the sound that JD's calling. Reebok, yes, standards are falling. No need for the Reebok, Foot Locker's calling.
Yeah, I want you to switch it up, yeah, switch it up. Give it a nice feel about friends, you know. I want to hear friends.
Friends, yeah,
that's all I want to hear. Tell them, yeah.
You're my friend, you're my lover. At one stage in my life, you was like my brother. Ran 2 years down the line, sitting in a council house and staring right into your eyes. I'm mice on the table, spins by the NHS. My legs are unstable, connected like fireflies. While you lose no cable, limited edition, you even had a label. See, your love is unknown. My heart is going to something like a traffic code. touching your lips and I'll be shit turned. So don't begin the eyes now, as any love grown. See my BP rising, you're cutting me in slices. And every time we touch parts in my body ices. And I don't think you're ready for this. I don't think you can handle the guilt of my first kiss. See the flooring stores, a terrible list. My heart stands up like a drunken angry fist. Kiss, kiss, do you really wanna take the risk? Kiss, kiss, do you really wanna take the risk? Kiss, kiss, do you really wanna take the risk? Take the risk, kiss, kiss, take the risk, kiss, kiss.
Too good, man, too good. That was Crossy. If you want to know more about Crossy, or indeed how you could be making tunes down in St. Anne's at a newly expanded CRS studios, you need to check out the online location appearing on your screen right now. Thank you to everyone who's helped to showcase a future Knots number one. Again, you are all legends. We end, as always, on a spreading the love note. Please, Crossy, your three favourite other Nottinghamshire artists we should all check out.
Well, my three favourite Nottingham artists, the Juggernaut, Scorsese and Armani, another female MC. They're really good. I really look up to them. And I just like to spread love to everyone that helped this happen today. Big Trev, my best friend Dwayne. Just, I'm 15 and an MC and I'm loving it. So thank you, Crossy.